Hey guys, so sorry for the really bad quality. I know I'm using my computer because something's wrong with my uploading, but I just redid my American Girl doll house and I wanted to show you. So let's try it with the living room. The living room, I made these chairs. And then in the back, I have a really cool photo. Here, I have a window with curtains. And in the back, I just have some books and a thing. And here, I have a little shelf, which is meant for smaller dolls, but I use it as a place to hold their movies. The kitchen, I made the table and found the chairs at Goodwill for $1. But otherwise, everything else I didn't buy from American Girl. Oh, yeah, the tiling I got from another store. And yeah, the kitchen is not finished yet, but this is what it is for now. Let's take a look upstairs in Ruthie's room. Sorry for the bad filming, guys. Anyway, so I built this bed, which is pretty cool, I think. I have the drapes in the back, so Ruthie's just sitting on it now. And then I have her nightstand, which has a lamp I made, some books, her glasses, her flute set, and I have a seat back there, and a desk. Then we come up to Annie's room. In here, I have Annie's bed, which is not made at the moment, but yes, it's a bed. Then in the back there, I have her nightstand and her window, a world map, her backpack, a pink closet I found at Goodwill. And here is just her toys. So I have two American Girl doll mini dolls and another window. So this is my dollhouse for now, and I hope you enjoyed.